Hi guys, I just wanted to say before the video starts, this video is 16 plus. It contains swear words and vaping and topics that are for people over the age of 16, okay? So if you're under the age of 16, do not watch this video. Otherwise, if you're over, you're free to watch it. It's a great video, so I'm sure you'll like it. Yeah. Enjoy the video, guys.
Where are the scissors? Dude, they still have your fucking thing on
them. Dude, my scissors have my umbilical cord on them. I don't have Karen here. After this, I might, though. Okay. Yeah, can we cancel Joel if he gives me a bad haircut?
Yeah, sure.
Are you throwing?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
You can never cancel Joel, unfortunately. He's like an annoying bug. Can you guys hear the scissors cut? JEEPY, you look like that one monkey meme. There's a lot of monkey memes.
The monkey meme and the monkeys getting the haircut?
The haircut. Can someone make a meme with the monkey getting the haircut and just have it as me? Joel, if you give him a bad haircut, he gets to slap you. What about that, Joel?
No.
You gotta give me a gangster haircut like you said.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see hair on my shoulder. Am I gonna have to vacuum after this?
Probably.
Shit. Uh-oh, stinky. Wait, is it actually ASMR? Can you hear the scissors? That's so funny. It's an ASMR haircut. That must be so satisfying to watch. Have you told your parents you're getting a haircut? No, guys, I'm not 12 years old.
Sure.
Dude, if I woke up, and this is how I thought what I'd be doing at 7:06 p.m. I'd be very confused. Woke up today, I was like, yep, Joel's gonna cut my hair at 7 o'clock. Is he getting a mullet? Yeah, I'm getting a huge mullet. Guys, do you guys cut your hair? Does anyone in chat cut their own hair? ASMR haircut is better than that licking ASMR. Anything is better than that licking ASMR duck. You know what, duck? Should I do an ASMR stream where I eat duck? That would be pog content. My hair is too precious. It grows back.
Yeah, like even if I gave JEEPY a shitty haircut, it's gonna grow back.
Yeah, I wouldn't really care, to be honest. But you still gotta give me a good one.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that is so short. No, it's not that short, guys. Is it?
Not really.
I can see your skull. What, can you see through my skin? How can you see my skull? My cranium? Bye, guys. Bye, craziness. Have a good goodbye. I'm going. Alright. Hope you go bald. I hope you go bald too, but not naturally. I hope you get like pushed into a vat of acid, and then that's how you go bald. Ah! You cut my ear!
I didn't cut your ear. That was just this bit, the little knob.
Oh my god.
I'm eating my own ear.
You're like one-handing this.
Yeah, because if I use two hands, it's not the point.
Is my ear bleeding?
No. Have you never had your ear nicked by a...
No, I have, and it bled.
Oh, really?
Yeah, dude, they cut my ear.
What the fuck?
No, they always do it with, like, the razors, though. I believe he'll make you a nice haircut. You believe in him, Domare me? I believe in him, too, Domare me. Monkey boy. Who's the monkey boy, me or Joel? Imagine if Joel gives a really bad haircut. I don't think... I can't imagine that.
I'm only taking, like, this much off.
Okay. I honestly can't imagine that. Joel's too good at cutting hair. Haircut speedrun.
Pretty much.
Can we get an 80% haircut speedrun? Do you prefer band or orchestra? Band? That's an interesting question. Joel, we need to play some speedrun music. Joel, let me play a song real quick. Oh wait, you do it. I can't move. Just go on YouTube and search up 112 and just watch that video. Yeah, that one.
MRRL time. Never seen a 113 game.
Alright, guys. Speedrun, haircut, 80%.
What a rush! Look at that. See how fast my face is? Right in the fucking head! Yeah! Got a fucking 112, baby! That's right! You see that clutchness? I am fucking clutch! Look at this fucking line I take. I'm like, yeah, baby! fucking do this. I wait. Right when he starts firing, they're trying to back boost me, the double. Body armor. Two quick ones. I already know I'm getting there on the perfect line. Look at the fucking pace. 50, 49. 47, baby! That's fucking right! That's fucking it! Fucking pumped watching this one again. I waited the cinema too because I said, oh my god, it might be 112. And it fucking is! It fucking is, baby! Yeah! Look at me typing, you guys. You guys didn't believe me. I'm typing a storm. Dude, I fucking just got streets once more. Yes! I fucking did it! That's right! I skipped 113. I'm a legend. I am a fucking legend. I'm a fucking legend.
Please be bold, man. Freak. What? Your hair kind of cute. Thank you, McNugget.
How short do you want it? Like, eyebrows?
Eyebrow? That's really short. Are you sure? Eyebrow?
Are you pushing it back?
Yeah, I'd only push it back. I don't know, to be honest. Just do whatever you want. You're the barber. Now your hair's not like carrot anymore. I never had a carrot haircut in the first place. Follow GP. It's actually a bit nice. I know Doremi. We believe in Joel. We believe and achieve. They do Karen haircuts when I live. And Karen coffee. Wait, what is Karen coffee? It takes them an hour to make coffee? Wait, what? Cocoa Pepsi? I don't notice the difference.
It doesn't have taste.
I don't have taste. What do you prefer, Joel?
Pepsi?
Looking good so far? Thank you, Ignore. Are you gonna go bald or what? No, I'm not gonna go bald. Dude, I've had like 5 individual people ask me to go bald. Hey, Peanut. And Pepsi, just flat Coke. Joel, what do you have to say about this?
True.
But it tastes better. Flat Coke over sparkly Coke. What the hell's going on? So my dad's giving me a haircut. Go bald? Oh my god. Go bald on 100k followers?
True.
Yeah, maybe. I won't get 100k for a long time though.
Someone V-bot him to 100k right now.
No. No one follow up me to 100k, please. You're about to pour water on my head. Please don't pour water on my head.
You need water on your head. I just don't have a sprayer.
Oh, because they normally spray it, eh? Oh my. Why? I'm confused. That's your dad. We have a complicated relationship.
Yeah, I never liked my son.
Do you play chess? If so, do you like it, GP?
Yeah, I do play chess. I haven't played it recently, though. I don't use hairbrush. Dude, look at all this hair.
Pretty much done.
You have, like, an indent here for some reason.
Oh, man. I probably got dropped. Dude, we gotta show them all the hair that's on me right now. When you're finished. I'm like a hair museum.
A hair museum.
The whole time I was thinking that was your friend. No, this is my dad, guys. Be bold. Poor GP. Nah, guys. Rich GP. Let's go. Why is this a thing? What do you mean, why is this a thing? Guys, Joel's blowing me.
I pulled all your hair out.
No! I don't have a razor, but I'm trying to get rid of the neck hair.
Oh, my neck hair. Bowl cut. Guys, I'm not getting a bowl cut.
Joel's a master of all trades, bro.
Guys, please don't spam bald, or bowl cut in chat, please. Can we have some restrictions here? Last warning. That was your only warning, Ignore. Chicken lol. Wait, Duck, do you like chicken lol more than duck lol? You're really embracing the chicken lol theme. I like that name. Oh my god. Powerpuff Girls? What about Powerpuff Girls? Do I look like a character from the Powerpuff Girls?
Done.
You're done? Joel, can you move the camera to show all the like the hair on me? Oh! No! Dude, I don't want to stand up. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'll show you what it looks like at the back on the camera.
got move forward, like the whole your whole person, your whole character.
My character. I'm like a video game character. You're like inspecting me. Do you accept this haircut?
Pretty good.
Yeah. As good as hair. I'm hair infested. Yo, what's up, Sam? Oh, this looks not bad.
What I'm working with.
Wait, this isn't bad.
I'm using JEEPY's scissors that cut his umbilical cord to cut his fucking hair.
Dude, yeah, these are my umbilical cord scissors. Pretty cool, huh? Wait, this isn't actually that bad.
Whoa. What do you mean that bad?
That's pretty good. No slap. Why are you so cute? Shut up, dude. It's something you, Joel.
It's because of me.
Because of Joel. It's a pass from me. Sam's a hairdresser, so you got a pass from Sam. Why are you not bald? Corbin hair. No, guys, Corbin hair is like this. Wait, actually. Dude, this looks sick, Joel. Ah! Okay, I need to vacuum this. I'll do that after you leave, though. I'm going to show my sister this hair. Cut. Pick up all 8 hairs. Dude, there's a lot more than 8 hairs.
There's a lot more than 8 hairs. We're not talking about JEEPY's pubes.
Alright guys, Joel's leaving. Do you guys have anything to say to Joel before he goes? Any words? Any goodbyes? Joel kissed JEEPY. What the? Bye, Joel. Guys. I hope that. Wait. Ooh. Ah, ooh. What was I gonna say? Yeah, that was a pretty fun stream. I just joined. Unlucky Dimitri, you just missed the most pog stream ever. You missed the awesome stream. JEEPY kiss camera. Dimitri, you missed a pretty sick stream. Today was a boring stream. Shut up. When did it start? 2 hours ago. You have nice lips. Stop it. And Corbin's not going to shave for 4 days? Wait, did he say that, Peanut? Damn, you guys are rough out here. You guys are a bit dry for content. Guys. So, before I end the stream, I need to tell you guys some stuff. Right now, you guys should follow my YouTube, right? It's the wrong account. Guys, make sure you follow my YouTube. It is the most pog stuff ever. Dude.
Everyone type games in chat. I need to think of things. Guys, I'm going to do islands.
Subscribe to this channel. Next video is going to be so good. It's going to blow your mind. Guys, it's going to be the best video ever. All right, guys. So make sure you subscribe. Yo, thanks for the follow, Potato. All right, guys. I'm going to head out now. Guys, I just need to vacuum the floor and have a shower, to be honest. Because, you know, after you get a haircut, your back's, like, really itchy. You guys know what I mean? Like, you get a haircut, and, like, everything is, like, really itchy. Yeah. Guys, look at this cool thing I did with this rubber band. I did that while talking. My thumb is gonna explode from the pressure. Look how tight it is. It's tight. It's very tight. I'll see you guys in the next one. Alright, love you all. Peace out, boys. Bye.